You two's check the view in this motherfucker. You feel me? Nigga, we on floor 70 in this hole. And we checking in on floor 70.
Hey. Y'all hotels don't check in on floor 70. Don't act like they check in on floor 70. They don't do that. They do that here though. Nigga, you got the upstairs with no roof. You know you finna get high as shit tonight. You know, do some wild shit on the roof. Do some wild shit on the roof. Nigga, we 7 floors up. We might as well, boy. And it's a the fuck is the name, man? Unroofed roof. Fuck it. We going with that. We gonna have to go with that.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna have to find the dispensary in this whole ASAP. I'm shipping all the drugs back to Atlanta. You need some, hit me on Pablo Escobar in this bitch, you feel me? You need good gas, you need good dope. Nigga, I got you. I'm dope boy in this hole. Nigga, I pay for this shit somehow, bro. Feel me? Nigga, I pay the bills somehow. Shit ain't free, man. But I got that good gas. We making plays. Hey.
You tripping if you ain't a digital fan. Got too many ho got now. Got too many ro got now. Too many flow got down. Ooh. I got too many flow got down. Too many ro got down. Too many ho got. Ay. That's why you love the hood and still slide through, don't you stay in the birds. These ho might lie with two, got a pretty ass fade, but don't host the birds.
YouTube, Ma needs something for his prom, and he looking for stuff for his girl too. So we gonna be in here, we gonna be looking at dresses, we looking at all the stuff for his prom. Dance in France with my girl wearing something like that. I got this damn Mexican coat. This shit big as fuck. Hold on. Oh, fuck it. It's bigger than my head, dude. But no, I got this damn coke, bruh. This shit was $5. Nigga spending $5 on coke, bruh. And $3.50 on the water. Bruh, niggas talking about you can't survive in Cali. It's too expensive. Y'all not fucking lying. Nigga, $5 for a coke. You're wildin'. We getting his suit custom made right now. He getting the colors he want. He putting everything on there. We working with a designer right now. She gonna craft everything up. We getting all the input we want. Showing how we want it to look. We got a haul. Got so many. I'm gonna show y'all what I get. Like always, bruh. Just cause we in Cali don't mean we moving different.
What the fuck was that?
Yo, I'ma cop one of these, bruh. Let me see which one I'm like. I'ma hit y'all. Probably that green one though, not gonna lie. It's my color. You gonna see.
When I opened the can, it was so big. And I was like, oh my god.
Yo, YouTube, bruh. A young nigga just went on a shopping spree in this hoe. Really just spent like $300. I'ma show y'all what we got. Cause we got a lot of shit. I'ma show y'all. Actually, Slick, I'ma start taking y'all with me better. nigga just enjoying this stuff. I'ma take y'all with me better. Nigga need to be a better YouTuber for y'all. You be having fun. YouTubes. We had the outdoor bar with it, you feel me? Doing big things, we had the outdoor bar. We going, damn, let me re-record cause I think it's YouTubes, bro. We had the outdoor bar with it. Showing what's up. Nigga, we on floor 70. Still see the sky, motherfucker. Stop playing. Nah, you too.
Yeah, this is what I signed up for.
Hey, look up, mom. Look up. What is that? What is that? We can see that. We gonna eat outside on 470 and shit. We about to eat on 470, baby. Ooh, shit. Hey, babe, if you was here right now, it'd be amazing. But you're not here right now, babe, so. I'm gonna take you with me next time. I'm not even gonna count. You know what I'm talking about, me and you? Me and you? Me and you? Yeah. Nah, shit, you ain't here, so. You wildin'.
No, you definitely wildin'.
Who wildin'? You wildin'. Huh?
Tell me how much it cost to fit, bro.
Man, it took Tom Tony three in this bitch, you feel me? Nigga, the fit was more than your mama's life. Ooh. I'm talking to you, YouTube. I'm talking to you, but I'm looking at him. He ain't never seen nothing like it. Boy, I post this nigga like a fucking menace.
Wait, nigga, I'm close to you.
Cause I'm Dennis.
Bro.
And I got them fucking hands, boy. Them hands. I put my hands with it. Hey, YouTubes. I'm looking at this nigga, but I'm talking to you. Oh, the nigga look cool with a little hat, with a little. Boop.
Here.
Your first video gonna be so funny.
It's gonna go viral.
It's gonna go viral, man.
Yo, you know, another day, another dollar. You know? We fit it up. We always fit it up with the same shoes. Still fit it up, nigga. Stop it. We about to get bro's suit. It's finished now. So we gonna get his suit. And his suit gonna be nice as shit. I'm not even gonna count. Cause you got it all custom made, bro. Like, bro had to pick up the owner of the store, drove all the way to go get the suit himself personally type shit. And his wife, that damn Mexican music, bro, hold on. And his wife is, she customizing it for him. She putting all the embroidery on there. And he got it tailored and shit, he got it fitted. So the suit gonna be nice as hell. Shit, I'm gonna show y'all the scenery and shit, where we at with it.
They got all the animals. They got bunnies, they got lizards, they got all that.
I'll fuck around, cop a pet out here, smuggle it on the plane, let it loose on the plane. Oh my god, there's snakes on the plane! Snakes on the plane, who did that? He's evil! Oh, shawty, I just did it because I did it. You hear? Nigga, that's my fucking bunny, bro. I gotta feed it. I gotta get it home somehow. Been in the case or something. Had to let that motherfucker out. Basile? See. Dispensary, of course, I told you. You know what type of fucking channel we are. We smoke on this channel. We do drugs on this channel. And, you know, if y'all fuck with that, subscribe and like, nigga. Might as well. Because ain't nobody, well, shit, other people doing it, but everybody do it like me, baby. Nigga finna walk in this bitch, get a whole bunch of exotic shit, ship it back to America. I'm in America, but fuck it, the other America.
The South.
Excuse me, sir. Can you please not record here?
Suck my dick.
You too. I might have to get this. Not even cap. This is beautiful.
Damn, this nigga just stepped in shit. Goddamn. That's human shit, man. That's crackhead shit, man.
Damn. Damn. That crackhead shit's different, man. It's wider, man.
It's hairy, crackhead.
He went through a system, man.
Cause he know he talking about his type of shit. He's crackhead shit.